Let's imagine an ideal sexual situation today. Let's say I meet a lady, we are attracted to each other, we say, okay, your all the usual stuff, your place, my place, whatever, we meet there. Then, what happens then? She comes with her plastic penis, electric, dildo. I come with some horrible thing. I saw it. Something like stimulating training unit, whatever. It's basically a plastic vagina. We met, then she puts her plastic penis dildo into my stamina training unit, is the name of this product, into my plastic vagina. We plug them in and the machines are doing it for us. They are buzzing in the background and I'm free to do whatever I want. And we have a nice talk, we have tea, we talk about movies. What can be? We paid our superego full tribute. Machines are doing, and now where would have been here a true romance? Let's say I talk with the lady because we really like each other, and you know, when I'm pouring her tea or she to me, quite by chance, our hands touch, we go on touching, maybe we even end up in bed, but it's not the usual oppressive sex where you worry about performance, all that is taken care of by the stupid machines. That would be ideal sex for me. Which happened to me.